Okay, today is Zach's first tube ride. He's riding with his mommy in the tube. Going nice and easy here. Water's a little bit choppy, so you're gonna get some bouncy camera action. Yeah. Yeah. That's a good idea. He doesn't like it. Yeah. Zach's crying a little bit. I don't hear him though anymore. He was crying before. Yeah. He's waving. She had him waving. Daddy there on the dock. Daddy was getting a little bit seasick today, so we're handling it for him. He's gonna do No, it looks good. Yeah. There he is, waving at the camera. No, I think he's doing better. Good job, Zach! I'll try and zoom in a little bit here. There's Zach, captaining the tube, saluting everybody on the shoreline. It almost looks like Renee's feet are his feet. That baby has the biggest paws I've ever seen. Thank you. fine. Yeah. A little bit. Not bad. A couple bounces from those wakes and stuff.
Most people would skin.
Yeah, we're babies.
We're pretty spoiled. It's not perfectly smooth when we're going out.
He's doing fine. The still level, so. Brian and Renee, we're very sorry for what about is about to happen. We're gonna dump you in the lake. Don't worry, Zach will float. Oh man, yeah. Yep. Yeah. The tip's starting to go up a little bit on that. Oh, it came back down. He's doing all right. Makes some noise every now and then, but overall, I think it's been a good experience. Sorry for the bounciness, people. Lay tube. All right, we're just about back. All right, yeah, I think we're gonna sign off here. Good job, Zach. Good first ride.